Now see, another question is, an ellipse is drawn by taking a diameter of the circle x minus 1 whole square plus y square is equal to 1 has its semi-minor axis, and a diameter of the circle x square plus y minus 1 whole square is equal to 4 has its semi-major axis. If the center of the ellipse is the origin and its axis are coordinate axis, then the equation of the ellipse is adugutunnadu amma. So he is asking to find the equation of the ellipse whose center is the origin and the axis are the coordinate axis. So since the center is the origin and axis are on the coordinate axis, we want the ellipse equation in the form x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1 amma. Since the center of the ellipse, what is given? The center of the ellipse is given as origin and its axis are coordinate axis as given. That means, since the center of the ellipse is origin and since axis are lying on coordinate axis, the equation of the ellipse will be in a standard form. That is, in the form of x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1 number. So, to find the equation of the ellipse, here we want the value of a comma b. If you find the value of a comma b, then we will get the equation of the ellipse. To find a comma b, see the conditions what is given. An ellipse is drawn by taking a diameter of the circle x minus 1 whole square plus y square is equal to 1 as its semi-minor axis. Suppose this is a semi-minor, suppose a semi-minor axis lies on x-axis, the diameter of the circle, what has given, it's a semi-minor axis has given. The diameter of the circle is given as a semi-minor axis. The length of the semi-minor axis has given. So what is the circle equation has given? X minus 1 whole square plus y square is equal to 1 number. So the circle is in the form x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square, where h comma k is the center and r is the radius. So here r square means what is given, 1. So r is equal to 1. So diameter means what we have to get, 2r, that is 2. That 2 has given as length is length of a semi-minor axis. So length of semi-minor axis means what we get, what we know, b. So that is the value of b as given as 2. The value of b as given as 2. That implies b square means what will get, 4. And another circle has given. The diameter of that circle is given as it's a semi-major axis. And the diameter of the circle, what is the second circle has given? X square plus y minus y 1 whole square is equal to 4. So this is also in the form x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. Here the value of r square is 4. That implies r is equal to 2. So diameter means what you get, 2 into 2 r, that is 2 into 2, 4. So the diameter what is given? It's a semi-major axis he has given. Length of semi-major axis means what will take? A. That means he has given a small a is equal to 4. From this, what we can write? A square is equal to 16 we can write. So we got the value of a square is equal to 16 and the value of b square is equal to 4. You substitute these values in the above equation. So what we get, x square by a square means 16 plus y square by b square means 4 is equal to 1. This is the required ellipse. So the equation of the ellipse what we get, x square by 16 plus y square by 4 is equal to 1. This is only the equation what we want.